I was thinking about buying Stick of Truth, but I'm not sure. Like, I'm not sure what to get next. I kind of want to get Shadow of Colossus and Ico HD Collection, but I didn't find it at my local CEX. Essentially, the next game I want to buy on the PS3 is one I want to keep. You know, like Metal Gear HD, you know, Uncharted and things like that. Yeah, I'm not really sure what to get next. Oh, nice. They still have the one-shot weak point. Nice. Gotta say, the hunters don't feel as threatening on this version. They seem to be a lot smaller. And there's another one of those story things. Those things are the ones I'm after for the backstory. Nice! I tell you what, that feels so satisfying, getting the weak spot on the hunters. Oh my god, I'm actually getting wrecked. Fuck it, what is up with these things? Oh! Jesus. Goddamn jackals, man. Kind of a waste of a mega health or whatever they're called, but... Yeah, I've heard it's meant to be very good, India. I've heard it's meant to be very fun. Man, they're ruining my mega health. Speak of the devil, there's three of the goddamn things out here. Holy shit. Jesus. I might as well take one down with me while I go. Oh, I can't. Damn. Thought I'd be able to override it. Doesn't look like I can. Okay. Oh my god, I might die. Holy shit. No health around here either, is there? What are we talking about? Red Dwarf? I haven't seen it since I used to watch TV years ago. I used to watch it on Dave. Are they thinking about renewing it, are they? I tell you what, I wonder what Craig Charles is up to these days. Like, I think the last thing I saw Craig Charles in, heard his voice, was Takeshi's Castle. God, I love the way this looks. The only criticism I have again is I think it's too bright.
To shut down the security system.
Like, that's literally all, like, it's a little bit too bright, but that's it.
Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft.
Oh, the main shaft. Oh, fuck yeah. I remember when it was on BBC Two, I just never used to watch it then. I didn't watch Red Dwarf as a kid. Ah, nice. Is that for your honeymoon, is it? Like a mini holiday? That scared the shit out of me. Holy Christ. I legit jumped back in my seat. Good God. Fuck.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons.
After God.
I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
Can I make it down here? I swear I have to go the long way around, I think. I swear I'm going to die dropping down here. Oh, maybe not. That wasn't too bad. The grunts are so fucking adorable. Oh, you lucky bastard. I can't remember where I've got to go back. Do I go... No, I don't go back there. I need to go back to the other side of the beach, don't I? Bit that I needed to unlock, which was, I think, down here, the door. Yeah, up there. I think. I hope. correct. Oh, it's like a fucking dance. Gonna leave these guys because I'm sure I get support from a pelican soon. Okay, where is this elite? This is the elite that I don't think I should have killed. He was the one in the cutscene, and I threw a grenade in and I stuck him. I think this guy was supposed to come out with a sword. But yeah, didn't quite work out. Yeah, quite a few people donated quite a few games, India. Can just look how bright this is compared to this. Kind of wish it was a little bit darker, like they didn't have as many lights or they're a bit dimmer, but again, that's the only criticism. And even then, it's a minor one. I think they've done a, I think they've done a grand job. I'm going in! Another here! I'm going with you! I'm going with you. God damn these grunts. So adorable. Just realised now, these tunnels are the tunnels that were, I think, in Halo 2 for the... Oh, I can't remember the names. Those sentries to fly through? I thought I could get them both there. I was asking a little bit too much of the old rocket launcher. Woo! Holy shit, that was close. Can I keep a bit of a stealthy run going? I'm probably going to fuck up soon, but take a shortcut down there, maybe. Oh, fuck, two hunters. Shit. Oh, Okay, last two rockets for emergencies only. Oh my god, I've just realised. Oh no, I've just realised I've missed the storytelling bit. Oh fuck. Hold on one second, I'm gonna have to make a slight detour. Yeah, the thing I was on about where they've added like these cutscenes with Guilty Spark to give you a little bit more story about, you know, how Halo was constructed and stuff. I forgot to trigger that. God damn it. I don't think I'm too far though. Totally forgot about that. Thanks for reminding me, by the way, guys. I do appreciate it. Yeah, don't worry about it, India. Do not worry about it. How many warthogs do I have? Jesus. It's like a warthog car park here. So yeah, I really, really like what they've done with the remaster. Again, this is a really nice touch. I really hope that these aren't like super well hidden, because they seem to give you a lot of backstory about what happened before. Again, Halo, so. Yeah, take care, India. Good night. Oh my god, all of the enemies have respawned. Shit. Oh shit. This might have been a mistake. I mentioned this earlier and I totally forgot to activate it.
Entropy. It has now been 3,000 years since my last contact with any of the other caretakers of the Halo Array. Despite clear communications protocol, my fellow monitors have either chosen to ignore or, more likely, have lost the ability to engage in our scheduled updates. The continued lapse of the domain means that we are stuck with achingly slow wormhole superluminal communications. Prior to this total communication shutdown, the only messages I received in the preceding 4,573 years were incomplete and quite perplexing transmissions from Installation 05. I suspected that Monitor 2401 Penitent Tangent was not functioning correctly for some time before his messages ceased. I have logged my concerns about his ability to perform his duties. At this point, however, I'm not sure who I file logs for. 2401 may be destined for madness. There are fail-safes for this, I know. I hope they work. I will continue to visit the projection systems at the assigned dates. Perhaps the other monitors are dealing with interfering galactic phenomena or unexpected system failures. 3,000 years of system failures. Indeed. In the meantime, I have exhausted all scheduled research activities assigned by the Council. Once those experiments were complete, I shut down all Sentinel function and put myself into a state of significant hibernation to measure performance of the installation with negligible upkeep. After 150 years with no noticeable impact upon installation systems or integrity, even in hibernation, I became bored. This was quite troubling, as I was led to believe I was not capable of such a state. This was one of the gifts I was promised, an egg to strike. I am aware of the dangers of a system such as myself losing operational focus. Quite troubling. I wonder if my fellow monitors are experiencing similar states, or if this is because of my particular path to this installation. For amusement, I have begun a series of experiments involving the evacuation of all matter from contained sections of my installation. By measuring the geologic effects of exposure to the vacuum of space, and the eventual biological recovery of these sections, I anticipate getting valuable insight into emergency response scenarios in case of...
Sentient proximity warning.
Wow, so he became bored. He then started to fuck shit up. And then the Sentinels got involved? Like, am I on the right path here? We'll pretend we didn't see that. Okay. Let's hop into one of the many warthogs I own. Let's get cracking. Welcome back, Harry. Shut up, you didn't see anything. You didn't see any spinning ones, any bugs or glitches. Shut that whole mouth, this game's perfect, he says, rolling the warthog. Did you enjoy that, Buster? This feels so eerie. Okay, back on track. Give me a break, people. Good God.
We'll be in a tight spot if we don't get out of here before additional reinforcements arrive. Let's find that map.
Okay, Master Chief to the rescue. Master Chief, do this. Take down this AC-130 with this bent spork. Oh god, we're having the warts. We're having the warts, boys.
There. That holo panel should activate the map.
Not quite yet, Cortana. Not quite yet. Let's just see what we've got down here. Just a little peek. Assuming this is probably going to be the way out, isn't it? Yeah. Nice.
Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Full hammer out.
Oh god, here they come. God, the amount of these fucking jackals everywhere here. Holy shit.